What's good, everyone, and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be showing you guys my looks for sorority recruitment this year. I am a second year student at the University of Georgia and I decided to rush this fall, so I'm going to be showing you guys what I wore for each round of recruitment. I know this can be a stressful time for people that are going into it and like figuring out what to wear and everything, and so I just thought I would give y'all some ideas and some examples. So yeah, without further ado, let's get into it.
Good morning, everyone. So today is day one of recruitment, and today I'm wearing my dress for like the intro rounds, where we just go to all the houses for 20-ish minutes and just do a little small talk. So I'm wearing this dress that I got in Italy at a little store, and then I'm wearing some earrings from Urban Outfitters and this necklace that my boyfriend gave me. These shoes are so old and they're from American Eagle. I love them and they are perfect. I also have this purse that I'm borrowing from my mom. Love you. And then my name tag with my little vegetarian sticker so they know to give me some vegetarian food. So yeah, that's it. I'm gonna be late if I don't leave right now. Goodbye. Okay, so I've made it to day two of recruitment, and I don't really need to say made it because it's just a continuation of the first day where we go to each house and we have like 15 minutes to talk to the girls. So I'm wearing my favorite polka dot pink dress. It's from American Eagle. It's so old, but I love it. Some necklaces, some earrings, and then of course this purse from yesterday. I also have these shoes from the walking store. I woke up late, so we're in a great situation again. Good morning, everyone. So today is the second day of round two. I accidentally forgot to vlog yesterday because it was like a bunch of craziness going on. I had moved. So I'll show you my outfit for yesterday in a second, but today I'm wearing this like mid-length strappy dress with a little tie on the front. I got it from a store in Las Vegas and it has some little lotus flowers on it. I'm wearing the same necklace that I wear every day, same earrings I've been wearing. The other ones I have are packed up. And then I'm wearing the same like wedge strappy shoes. Okay, this is really not pro YouTuber of me, but here's my outfit from yesterday. It's Free People. I got it at TJ Maxx for $10 because one of the little button things was broken and it took me like 2 seconds to sew back together. So, and I just wore that with the same shoes that I have on today. And round two is basically like all the houses that invited me back. I go to them, they show me a video on their philanthropy, they give you a fun little drink, and then you just get to talk to a girl for longer so you get a better feel for the house. Good morning, everyone. So today is round three and it is house tours. So I will be going back to up to 8 houses that I have been invited to. And today we had to wear our t-shirts that they gave us at orientation. They just say University of Georgia and they're really soft and comfortable. And then I'm wearing some shorts by a company called Color of Heat. They're a local Athens company. And they have a website that I will link below because I'm literally obsessed with them. Then I'm wearing my regular walking store wedges, sandal things. They do the most for me on days like this, so. And then for my jewelry, I've got on the same necklaces that I've been wearing. And then I have some little drop earrings that my boyfriend gave me. So yeah, round three. I had a 3-day break for school, so I'm refreshed, I'm ready to go, and let's do it. Good morning, everyone. So today is round four, which is prefs. And so I'm gonna be going back to my top two houses. Hopefully the two that I put down as my top ask me back so I can go back to both of them. But today I'm wearing a black dress. Everyone wears a black dress. It's not really required, but everyone does it. And I just wanted to like spice mine up a little bit. So I'm wearing a Free People dress that I got at TJ Maxx, $20. I'm not bougie, I'm just a maxinista, okay? So then I'm wearing my regular jewelry that I've been wearing for past rounds, and then I also included some rings to dress it up a little bit that I just got from various places.
My shoes I got while I was in Italy. I don't really have a place you could go and find an American version, but I'm sure it wouldn't be too difficult. So yeah, this is the fit. This is the look. I'm gonna go ahead and get out of here. Tomorrow is bid day.
What's up, guys? So today is the day that we have all been waiting for. It's what all the buildup has been for. It's bid day.
I'm wearing my white dress that everyone has to wear a white dress. This is mine. It's got some little flowers on it. This little like crisscross detail. And it's like an open back kind of situation. Tonight, I get to find out which sorority I'm gonna be in, and I get to go and celebrate with them. So stay tuned.
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you have any other comments or questions, like just put them down below. But I'm gonna go ahead and tell you the sorority that I joined is... Love it. It's amazing. All the girls are so sweet and I definitely made the right choice. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below. Thanks for watching and peace out.